His name is Fane and he's a doctor. He manages a government laboratory in Shanghai.
It's not often that you like any of my young men.
But do you like him?
Not really.
Your father invited me.
I'm going out.
May I join you? I came to see you to ask you if you'll marry me.
You could knock me down with a feather.
I'm terrible at these sorts of things, but the thing is, I've got to get back to China very soon. I don't have time to be cautious.
I've never thought of you in that way.
I think I improve greatly upon acquaintance.
Oh, I'm sure you do.
I'd do anything in my power to make you happy.
It's raining cats and dogs. I said it's raining cats and dogs.
Yes, I heard you.
You might have answered.
I'm sorry. I've gotten used to not speaking unless I have something to say. Do you know a place called Meitanfu?
No.
They've had an outbreak of cholera there. It's the worst epidemic anyone's seen in a long time. There's a convent of French nuns, and they're trying to run the hospital. They're doing the best that they can, but people are dropping like flies. I have volunteered to go and to take charge. I would recommend barricading the bathing area, cut off all access to the river.
I agree with Dr. Fane. It's necessary.
I shut off the town's only water supply today.
What will you do?
I have no idea.